मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
गुड मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग मैम।
मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
मैम आई जॉइंड, इट इज शोइंग द मीटिंग इज गोइंग टू बी रिकॉर्ड एंड देयर इज टू ऑप्शंस कमिंग, लीव मीटिंग और गो इट।
ओके बेटा, सो डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट, यू डोंट हैव टू डू एनीथिंग बिकॉज आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग द मीटिंग। नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू गेट रेडी विद योर इंग्लिश क्रिएटिव राइटिंग कॉपीज। ऑल ऑफ यू गो एंड गेट योर इंग्लिश क्रिएटिव राइटिंग कॉपीज।
I have done the picture description.
Yes. Last time we did the picture description, picture composition. We looked at a picture and we described it. All of us have done that, right? Picture of a, what was it? A picture of a zoo, isn't it? Pratyaksh, what was that picture?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, it was a picture of a zoo.
Yes, ma'am.
After that, I think in 4th C, I had shared one more picture. Yes, you have to do that picture now. I'm going to share a picture with you again. It is a picture of a park. Now, what you will do, everybody listen to me, open your cameras first. All of you open your cameras. In the picture of a park. Now again, let's do a little revision. How are we supposed to describe a picture? First, we are supposed to give introduction of the picture, what that picture is about. Okay. Now I'm sharing a picture with you of a park. So you have to tell an introduction, what kind of a place a park is. What happens in a park? What kind of a place a park is?
Ma'am, in park we will play, and there are so many things to play, like flight, seesaw, etc.
Yes.
What?
How do you describe the park?
10 points.
No, you don't have to write 10 points. Just wait. Now, park is what? How will you explain a park? Tell me.
And we explain like this. This is a park, and these are we children are playing in children's play in the park. There are so many things to play, like slide. We can also slide on it.
Okay.
And seesaw, the up down.
Ma'am, in that picture description, the first is introduction. So in introduction, we are going to write, park is a place where children play.
Yes.
And in park, there are many, many playful things like seesaw or other things. And then in body or context, we will write that what things are there. And then in conclusion, we will write that how we enjoyed all that thing.
Very nice. And what do you feel? What are your feelings after seeing this picture of the park? Park is a place that is created for human enjoyment. Every age group enjoys in a park, right? Children go to play in park. Young people go for jogging, for running. Old people go there to sit, relax, to do a little yoga or some relaxing things, right? Exercises. So park. It is meant for all age groups, isn't it? A park is a place which is meant for all age groups and for human enjoyment. In every residential area, we see a park, right? It is a public place, isn't it? Do you have public parks near your houses?
Yes, ma'am. All of us have
public parks. Now they are made, they have a lot of swings. Different walking paths are created so that people can walk, run, jog. Small children also do cycling in the park. This is the kind of introduction that you're going to give. Now I'll share picture with you. All of you have to do it in three parts: introduction, main body, and conclusion. You will describe it very nicely.
We have 10 points.
No, not 10 points. Who told 10 points? Did I say 10 points?
So, ma'am, how many points do you have write?
You have to explain it properly. You have to give introduction. You have to write main body. Then you have to write the conclusion in the end.
Okay, ma'am.
A picture should be explained very nicely. It is not about 10 points or 10 points. Oh, 15 points. See, here's the picture.
Ma'am, can I read my previous picture description?
Can you see the picture?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now start doing it.
Ma'am, we have to write it in paragraph.
Yes, beta, you will write it in three different paragraphs. Introduction, main body, and conclusion.
We have done this. Ma'am?
Who is saying we have done this?
Ma'am, we have done this. Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm saying Anika Verma. Ma'am, we have done this in the previous
class. Yes, C-section has done, beta. But Anika, how come you are here in class 4B? 4B has not done it. Anika, you have joined the wrong link. Beta, go and join your class link. Children, are you able to do it? You don't want to ask anything?
No. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Rishabh.
Ma'am, I don't know this. Ma'am, I don't know this thing that one girl is playing. Ma'am, can I show? Ma'am, this one. Ma'am, which is this thing?
Okay. This is called a swing, beta. The girl is swinging. Jhule ko hum kya kehte hain? Jhule ko hum swing kehte hain. Aur jhule ko hum swing kehte hain. So we'll write, the girl is swinging on the swing.
Okay, ma'am.
And you will also mention that there is a water tap, drinking water tap over there. There is a dustbin. Everything in this picture.
Ma'am, I have read that some children are playing football, some children are playing with balloon.
No, don't write some. You have to give description as it is. Two children. A small boy and a girl are playing with balloon. They are trying to catch the balloon. Yes, they throw it up in the air and they catch it again. Two boys are playing football. Like that. Mention it how it is in the picture.
Ma'am, what we will write in that the boy is sliding.
Yes, there is a boy on the slide. He is playing alone. He is sliding alone. He does not have any friend.
Ma'am, I have written. Can I read now?
No, beta, no. Let everybody write it first.
Ma'am, please tell them one. Ma'am, please tell the line again that two girls are catching balloon.
No, it's not two girls, beta. A small boy and a small girl. They look like siblings. They are playing with a balloon. They are trying to catch balloon. They throw balloon in the air and they try to catch it again.
चौतीस का टेबल, पैतालीस का टेबल, 66 का टेबल, 27 का टेबल, लिमिट से ऊपर है, मतलब 20 तक आते हैं। और ये देखो यहाँ ये चार का मैन, ये भी मैम ने कहा।
बेटा म्यूट योरसेल्फ, म्यूट योरसेल्फ। No, not now, not now. Just wait for everyone to finish.
डिवाइड है
You will also have to, children, those who have done, if you have not mentioned the buildings that are behind this park, you have to mention about these buildings also. I can see a church. Then this big building looks like a school. And there is also one more building which looks like a hall. Or you can just give names to these buildings according to your own imagination, what you think it looks like. You have to mention each and everything. You have to mention the landscaping of this park, the beautiful greenery of the park, the trees in the park. Everything has to be mentioned.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have written 108 words.
Peta, it is not about words. It is not about the number of words. All you are supposed to do is you are supposed to describe it so perfectly that the one who can listen to your written content can imagine everything as it is, can visualize everything like this.
Ma'am, I've done.
Have you mentioned the buildings behind this park?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I have written that the
don't,
park.
Don't tell. Just tell me what I'm saying, yes or no. Have you mentioned about the big trees? About the coconut tree?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, please tell. This girl is playing what? This, ma'am?
This girl is playing on swings. Beta, she's swinging on the swing. She looks so... Yes, she is happily swinging on the swing.
Ma'am, I have also written that how the park looks like in this picture.
Yes, very nice. Those who have done can post picture on the class group. Let me just see what you have written. Don't read it out. Start posting your pictures. And the ones I will not like, I will actually just cross them. I will not accept your work if it will not be written nicely, better.
मैम आई हैव सेंट प्रत्यक्ष राठी
व्हाट बेटा
मैम आई हैव सेंट पिक्चर ऑन ग्रुप प्रत्यक्ष
ओके बेटा आई विल जस्ट रीड इट आउट
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have sent picture, Arav.
Okay, beta, I'll go through it.
Ma'am, what we call there one old woman and one old man is sitting. What we call that?
Bench, beta. It is called a bench.
But ma'am, I have written grandma and grandpa.
Yes, beta. Okay. What is this? You can write an old man and an old woman are sitting on the bench.
Ma'am, please check my Pratyaksh.
Beta, let me read. Na, everybody is speaking. I'll read and I'll comment on that. Beta, see, Pratyaksh, your line is, he didn't has any friend. Okay, just correct this line and write, he does not have any friend. He doesn't have any friend.
Okay, ma'am.
And this line, there are big trees and we can see the big home. No, it is not about the home, beta. You have to describe all three buildings separately. I can see three buildings in the picture. And what you have named it? You have named it big home. But one is a church. Can you see a cross on that building? It is a church. It is not a house. Right? And two other buildings look like a school or something else. So mention everything separately. You also have to mention the big trees, the coconut tree that can be seen. Otherwise, it's good. It's fine. Just make these corrections. RF beta, this is not the way to describe the picture. If you do it this way in your exams, you are just going to get a zero.
Okay, ma'am.
You have straight away started describing two boys are playing with a football. Where is the introduction? How do we know that it is a park? I have told you, when you describe a picture, you describe it like the way that some blind person is reading. So you are reading it out to a blind person. And what, when somebody cannot see the picture, he will think that where are these boys playing? Are they playing at a railway station, at a bus stand, in a zoo? Where they are playing? So first in introduction, you have to tell what place are you talking about. Arav will write it again. Okay. Arav, this is just cancelled. Write it one more time.
Ma'am, ma'am, please wait for 1 minute.
Now, Vikas, your introduction is very good. This is a pic of a park. Then write one line about park. Park is a public place where anyone can come. Okay, park is a public place which is made for human enjoyment, which is made for human relaxation, where anyone can come. Then start describing about the picture.
Ma'am, it is taking time to not sun, ma'am. Ma'am, it is sunning.
It is taking time. What is taking time?
Ma'am, I have sunned in group, but it is taking time to sun.
Ma'am, it is taking time to do what?
Ma'am, when we will sun, it come take. So it is coming watch.
Okay.
No ma'am, it means.
Ma'am, Misty, you should and wait. I have sent on group.
Mishti beta, only one picture has come. English creative topic park. Share the next picture.
Please see my Mishti Mishra 43.
What?
Ma'am, please see. Ma'am, please see
okay,
my.
Okay, beta. Okay, I'll see. Just wait. Very nicely written, Mishti. Good, beta.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, there are so many children enjoying. There are so many children enjoying. Old man and old woman. Why have you written woman in plural? Write it in singular only. Old man and old woman are sitting
okay,
on the bench. And the last line, the children is very happy. Beta, children plural hota hai na. So children are very happy. The children in the park look very happy.
Bye, ma'am. Ma'am, the time get to you.
Yes, beta. Yes, there is a little time.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
those who have not done beta, you will do it according to how I have said. Okay? And children, I have seen, I have read, you have missed this boy and girl who are walking on the pathway. Also mention them in the path, in your this thing, in your passage.